I'm at the toss.
Me too. 3, 2, 1, go. Good luck. Have fun.
Here we go, the first match.
Here we go. Good start.
Oh, wow. I got scared for a minute, bro. Oh, wow. Good dot ball. 10 overs, every ball is crucial.
Ooh, okay. One bounce for 4, almost got caught.
Where are you hitting to that has the fielder?
I mistimed a shot. I mistimed it. No, I mistimed
it. Oh,
again,
wow.
Got away with it.
Damn, I hit it straight down into the. I love how I say
oh,
that.
It's a no ball. Why did I run on a no ball? I don't even know why I did that. <That's> silly.
Oh. 2 overs, though.
Don't know the rules. Exclamation mark cricket for all the rules. Alright, first over down for me. Oh, straight to spin. Jeez. They're not messing around.
I mean, I think Lacey is the second bowler.
You explain? Yeah, it'd take too long to explain.
Basically, the idea is to hit the ball and run in between and run up and down.
No, that should be out. That's in the air. He's on the boundary rope.
Yeah. That's probably the one thing I don't like. Oh, wow. Way too many dot balls.
No, oh! Beaten all ends up. There we go, got onto that one. That's a bit better. 6. Oh, umpire, that landed on the rope. If I lose by 2 runs, I'm blaming the umpire. Straight to the bloody guy there. Alright, 2 overs gone.
Over.
2 for 52. For me. Alright, let me update the...
That's actually not bad. I am 1 for 48.
Oh, right. 2 for 52. And on the sheet, 1 for 48. Oh, close.
Yeah. Pretty slow to start off. Okay. And go.
No, I'm not ready yet.
Oh, okay.
I'm now ready. Alright. 3, okay. 2, 1, go.
Can you give me things I can hit?
No. I've only really got a cat and I don't want you to hit my cat, so...
I was talking about how it's so good to bat left-handed.
The ball didn't put it away.
Oh, nice. Oh, wow. I'm really scared that I'm going to just chop one on the stumps.
Yeah. Oh, that's to the field, I reckon. No, it's safe in the 6.
Damn.
That's probably to the fielder. No! Same thing! What?! Yeah, that bounced! I wanna review that. Alright, well, wicket down. Gotta put that away.
3 gone.
Oh no, 4 gone for Australia.
Over. Oh wow.
3 overs down.
Into the gap. In runs.
VAR, yes.
Oh, wow. Get the odd leg by.
That's a shot. That's where you want to hit it. No, maybe not.
I forgot how hard spinners are to play against. What? For a moment there, it looks like my batter was out of a grease.
Grease?
Oh, no. Damn. Sometimes I think I hit it just right, but the fielder still gets to it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no ball, put it away! Oh, I keep not putting away the no balls. Gotta put them away. It's a free hit.
Yeah.
Should be, yeah, we'll get two here. I think that's four overs now.
Over. Oh, yeah. Fudge.
Four overs down.
I already jumped into the next one.
Unbelievable, Fang. Do you remember?
Sorry.
Just pause it for now, but do you remember what you were
85 for free.
Free for 85. Yeah, we're stopping every two overs, mate.
Sorry. I'm just a bit eager.
Clearly.
Score?
I'm on 4 for 98 after 4 overs.
I don't know if having wickets in hand is good here.
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready.
Might be.
3, 2, 1, go. Stop at 6 overs, so. Alright?
Okay. I will stop at 6 overs this time. Go the ball!
That's straight to the fielder. Damn. Alright, well. That's in the air, but safe. We get two.
I love overthrows. Every
it's the
extra
most
run.
Broken mechanic in this game.
Yeah. After the stumps.
That's true.
That's probably a. Oh no.
That should be safe. And four.
That brings up 100.
Beautiful. Still free down?
Yeah, still free down.
Oh, that's not smart. I'm out. That was silly. I should not have ran. Oh, dear.
Oh, wow. Dot balls are pretty costly. I was gone.
Over. Alright, five overs gone also. Stopping at six, remember, mate? All right.
Yeah. Nice. Oh wow, that was a fastball, but
that's 50 for someone. I don't know who got it, but well done.
Can I run four? No, I'm not gonna risk it.
That's a shot, that's six! That's a shot! This batter's in form. I don't know who it is, but he's playing well.
I'm just surprised that I haven't scored a 50 yet. Although, all my batsmen have been...
Hey, England have a team, Sri Lanka have a team, New Zealand have a team. It's played worldwide, mate. Bangladesh have a team, the United States have a team.
Ireland have a team.
Yep, so many teams.
How?
Scotland have a team.
How? What a catch.
Over. Alright, six overs gone for me. I'll wait.
Over.
What are you on?
131 for four.
Alright, I'm six for 150. Alright, let me just update my thing.
Dropping behind.
Yeah, but you got wickets in hand, and I'm six True. Down.
Yeah, but 19, that's a lot.
6 for 150.
I got a score of 5 and over more than you.
That's true, but I mean, at this point, I might get bowled out if I keep playing the way this. True. I'm losing 2 wickets every 2 overs, so.
Yeah.
There we go. Oops. Make that a bit smaller. Okay, I'm ready to continue when you are.
Okay, I am. Oh, wait, hang on. I did an update. I forgot to update.
Oh, dear.
Okay.
Guff. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Stopping at 8. Oh, that's fine, I guess. Yeah, just get the single. Get the guy that actually knows how to hit the ball on strike. That's a good idea.
Oh, well, 2 new batsmen and this sucks. Problem is, I don't know if I've got the power to constantly hit sixes, though.
What with your new batters, yeah.
Oh, wow. I can't believe this keeper. He takes an absolute blinder.
Get him to play for England, then. Oh, that was...
And then he dropped... And then he doesn't go for a basic nick. Like, the one ball you fought would be... It's not carrying. I mean, it's going to the boundary, but... I'm not hitting it clean enough.
Alright, 7 overs gone. Oh, that's... that is a terrible shot. That's out, surely. Yeah. 7 Dang gone. It.
Should probably have a look at. Oh damn! Ran out. Feck. There goes my left-handers. If you're gonna hit the wickets, make sure.
That's 100. That's 100 for Connor. Good innings.
And I just ran forward. Nice.
That could be out. No, it's out of the park. Null or 6.
Great? No.
It's a no ball! Put it away this time, yes! Finally put away a no ball.
Damn. How many no balls have you had? I haven't had any today.
4 now. He just bowled another one, but I didn't put it away.
Oh wow, that's out. Is that Carmen? Oh wow. That's out. Damn. I tried to be cheeky and get a few more runs, but...
Over. Alright, 8 overs gone for me. I'll stop.
Oh again. Wow. Flipper Maynard hitting it. Oh! Oops. Okay. 7 for 167.
7 for 167, and I am 7 for 204.
Damn.
After 8. And then obviously we're stopping at the end. The 7 for, let me put this in the spreadsheet. 7 for 167, you said?
Yeah. Yep. How much? 204. You still scored 50, fuck.
Yeah, I got Connor on 124. he's just kind of like, I'm going to take this innings on my back. True. What's up, Max? G'day. Alright, I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, hang on. I'm just cooking.
Ah, that's alright. Get a single.
But I think this one's out of reach. We are...
Well, Connor's out. That's a big wicket. He's made 124.
Oh, wow. Flippin' hell. Flippin' hell. Oh, wow. I might actually be bowled out.
How many down are you?
9.
Okay. That's in the air, but it's safe. Get 2.
Oh, well. I don't think it's mathematically possible.
It's 4. Good shot.
Finally, our first no ball. And it goes away for 6.
Over. 9 overs gone.
Oh, fuck. Can't believe I missed that. That's out. Damn. Yeah.
All out?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll stop here then.
We missed the flipping. Don't forget to take a picture of a scorecard.
Yep. 9.1 overs as well. How many were you? You
178. Yeah. I don't know, I just collapsed at the end. I wasn't going too bad. Like for top order, put like 20s, 30s, but. I think like the 10 over game, you just have to be in a good rhythm.
39.
And I just never got into that rhythm.
Well, the tradition continues where I win the first game.
Collapsing like a dead horse.
Right. Next, so what are we doing? 50. All right.
50 overs. Sit back, relax, and hopefully.
Yeah, it'll be a less aggressive play from me. Definitely. Won't be trying to hit a 6 every ball.
I'm still gonna be trying to hit a 6 every ball.
Is it? Oh yeah. Thank you. Okay.
Don't. Okay. Now, what should my order be?
Good. Alright, one day match. The main theme is a banger, yeah. You're not wrong. I made a remix of it, actually.
No, you made a remix of the game theme, right?
Oh, did I? It was the game theme. You're right. Yeah. I knew I remixed something. I couldn't remember what it was. Okay, so we kind of want a bit more of a stable lineup now. Batting screen. I'm ready to go.
Okay, my team is confirmed.
Beautiful.
Okay. A few cracks in the pitch again.
Again, or
if I end up losing this, I'll just blame the cracks in the pitch.
Yeah, good idea.
Alright. I have won the coin toss.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. So stopping every 5 this time.
So we'll be updating every 5 overs.
That's a good start. No ball, 6. Woohoo! Oh, it bounced.
The fact that you're hitting. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Let's go to the boundary. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. All of a bye.
Bye.
I'm not getting a lot of aerial in my shots.
Ah, that's...
Honestly, if you're going to knock out the wickets, make sure that... Like, I'm not getting a lot of aerial in my shots. I wonder why.
No, first over gone.
Oh, fuck.
Spin straight away. What is this garbage?
Like I said, if it's Lacey, Lacey is second.
Oh, you gotta be caught. No, it wasn't Lacey. It was, oh, I can't remember his name. Waiting.
Oh, wow. Yes. I can't believe that didn't carry. I always want castles out first, because it's sort of... Oh no.
Run that, mate! It's right into the gap! Why are you not running?
Oh my word.
Yeah.
That's the second no ball I flippin'...
The golden boy out for golden duck. I think he was, yeah. Unfortunately. Waiting? No run. Yeah, overthrows! We'll get 2 out of nothing.
Oh no. Fuck.
Over. No, 2 overs gone.
And the collapse is on. I feel like the next 10 overs are going to be really slow. They should be really slow.
Oh, shot.
Go for ball. Go for ball.
There! That's actually insane placement. Wow. Okay. Well fielded. Has to be said.
Damn, if I didn't stutter it, could have easily been 3.
Yep. Okay.
Over.
3 overs gone.
3 overs gone.
Oof.
Oh wow. That almost went clean through. Oh fudge. Maybe I should have gone for 2. Go for ball.
Okay, so I can still hit there relatively safely. That's good.
Oh,
Oh, that is one of the best blocks you ever see. Over. Four overs gone.
Four overs gone. Down the ground. Go over ball. I reckon if I can get to 80, that'd be a good start.
Waiting, yes.
What we need is a good partnership, though. Oh, fudge. I've been missing so many shots I should have been getting. Oh! What the hell?
Yes. Single. Maybe two. Go on, throw it. Oh, damn it, he was smart this time. Oh.
Nice. No one there.
Over. Alright, five overs. I will stop here.
This is so bad.
What are you?
80 for 4.
I'm 97 for 4.
Okay. I love how we both have the same. I mean, like, I really want matches to last, like, 30 overs and stuff and, like, have a chase, but we're both 4 down.
97. That's 5 overs, right?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, ready to continue when you are.
Hang on, where's the delete key? Okay. Ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wait. I'm not in my window, lol.
To the window! And the wall! 6. Waiting. Yes, that's 4. Good shot.
Leg boy.
Yeah, so hope after Australia realise they play it on free roads that they don't go back to Pakistan for another 24 years. How's life without Taylor, mate?
For the cricket?
Yeah. Ross Taylor's gone.
Oh, wow. Almost chopped that on. Okay, not... Don't throw it, then.
Over. Right, 6 overs. Spinner's back. That's the shot. That's exactly where you want to hit it. Beautiful shot.
Since when did they put a fielder there?
Like after a few overs. That's how I got out.
You should see my field. Like, they got one right behind the keeper, yeah. And then two others behind leg.
Yep, that's exactly the same as mine. They're onto us, Fank. They're onto us. They've evolved after all of these years.
I know. I've missed so many shots. Oh, wow. What was that?
Go run. There's a run there. Oh, come on, mate. That was... Maybe 2? Yeah, referees for 2. Oh, push for 3. Good running. Good running.
Stealth patch.
That's what am I shot, doing? But there's a fielder there. Just a single. Oh, that was a good throw. Direct hit, but he's safe.
My run rate is so short.
It's in the air. And it's taken!
That is 100 up.
Valerie gone. 45. 7 overs gone. you should have put that away, mate. Well, it's in the air, and it is safe. That's nicked! Oh, he's dropped it! Oh, he's dropped it! I actually thought that was taken. I thought that was taken. The keeper dropped it, then the slips caught it. That should have been out. Wow. Controversy wow. here in the Super International Cricket Championship. That should have been out. I'll even admit it. That was out. That was caught.
Can we grow?
New Zealand don't have any reviews left, so...
None of the reviews.
Ooh, okay.
Leg bye! 8 gone.
I think this is my 8th now. Over. Yep, 8th. 8 gone.
Straight... Damn. Straight to the fielder.
Oh.
Is it? That's
waiting, yes.
The stupid thing about this game is that if they field it on the boundary line...
It's 4, yeah, but if you hit it to them on the full, it's out. It's stupid.
If they catch it on the boundary line, it's the wicket.
50 for someone. Good knock. When we need it at the most. Surely that was there. Yep.
Three there? Nah.
That's 4. Good shot. Glorious shot, but there's a fielder there. You hate to see it.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
Waiting, no run.
Oh wow, so I missed it, the ball swung in. And then the keeper missed it, so I was able to run bys.
Nice. 9 overs gone.
nine overs gone. Oh, end of a gap. La la la.
Wait! Yes. Push a 2 there.
Yeah, that's out. Fuck. Damn, the partnership was going so well as well. Fuck. I shouldn't have ran it. That's Richie out. Oh, that was dumb. Is that gonna go wide? It is gonna go wide.
That should be 4, surely. Yeah, into the gap. Just a single. That's fine. That's fine. It was a good shot. Deserved more than a single.
Over.
Alright, 10 overs gone for me. I'll stop here.
I think I've got one to come. Okay.
What are ya?
The collapse is real. 6 for 136.
136. Alright, I am 5 for 176. 6 for 136. Let me update that.
I don't know how you're able to keep your rate so high.
It's just like hitting the ball in like where I know the fielders aren't, pretty much. Yeah. Like, even if it's just ones or twos, I'm content with that at the moment. But, yeah. Alright, ready to go when you are.
I mean, you're hitting a lot more than ones or twos.
Yeah. Oh, the spin is back. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. You know what? I'm just not going to play this. I'm just going to play a solid defensive stroke for a dot ball. That was just a good bowl. Can't do much about that.
I will take every run I can get.
That's probably out. Yep. Dang. Borg is gone for 67. Good innings.
Is that two there? No, just one. I'm not going to risk it. Probably could have made it, but... Nice. Thank you, umpire.
Push a two, push a two, yes.
Oh, wow. I timed it so bad and it popped up. I would have been taking that point, but instead we end up running two.
Ah, oh, come on, you gotta put that away, null dot ball.
Over.
11 overs gone. Just 6 off that over. Very, very quiet over.
That's what I like to hear. Oh, we still got a ball to come. No wide.
In the air, but it's safe.
Stupid fielders fielding it on the pitch.
Run, go for two, go for two, yep.
It's gonna be another four.
Waiting, yes. Oh, froze. Well, take them. Just two.
One more on the throw? Two on the throw? No. Not going to be risky. We have plenty of overs. Oh, wow. What the hell happened there?
No, wait, wait, wait. Don't run that. Yes. Now we can run.
I could have ran that. Over. Honestly, I had like...
gone.
I had like... like the greatest nick. And... I'm really surprised that... that didn't A, carry, or B, hit the stumps.
How is Nick these days? I haven't spoken to him in ages. You gotta dive, mate. That was silly. You should have dived. There we go. Extra run. Oh, we'll get four out of something that was two. Maybe even five. No, definitely not five.
If I can... two there?
Waiting. No run. Oh, what a catch! That was hit at a million miles an hour and it's caught and bowled.
Those are like the worst when it's caught and bowled, yeah.
Ah,
straight
damn.
To the field. We are updating the scores every five overs. Just can't find an empty patch of grass.
Yeah, I'm the same, mate. I'm the same. It's
13 gone. Oh.
Yep. Dive, mate. Could have got that.
Damn, the screen was so worried about the bowl of it. That's four.
No run. Actually, if he does something stupid. Yeah, he did something stupid. We'll get maybe two.
Oh no.
No.
Oh wow, over the silly fielder's head.
Waiting, yes.
Oh fudge. I just don't want to lose a wicket.
I could have easily got two there. Yeah, that was stupid. Should have waited. Ugh!
I am about 5 overs behind. Four overs behind.
Over. Yeah, 14 gone for me.
Damn, could have ran that. Oh wow. No ball. Like, the thing is, I'm not actually putting anything to my shots.
Sometimes that's all you need, just a feather on it and it goes for four.
I mean, I haven't used LNR in like forever. L's lob and R's power, right? And that's 50.
50, well done. Well batted. Has to be said, under pressure.
Oh well. And that's 15 over.
I think you got this last ball for me.
Like, my rate is not bad. I don't think my rate's bad.
Oh no, still got one more ball, sorry. Four. That's a shot. That's where you want to hit it. All right, 15 overs gone. Australia, a 9 for 233.
Oh, 9 down.
9 but... down for 223.
223.
223. Yep.
I am 6 down for 190.
Ooh, yeah, we're in a bit of strife then, aren't we?
Australia in trouble. New Zealand have literally all the time in the world.
What was it? 190.
Yeah. Getting runs and applying scoreboard pressure is important, but keeping the wickets probably more important. Are we gonna see another chase?
Maybe. All right, ready when you are.
Okay. I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Back to the spinners, alright.
Oh, no. And just like that, we get a nick.
Alright, that's good news for Australia.
Oh, wow.
Waiting. No run, that's fine. It's just good bowling, can't do much about that. Waiting. No run again.
Got Carmen in, so expect a lot of running between the rickets.
Yes! Hey, overflows. We'll get two.
One on the arm? Nah. Good arm.
Waiting, yes. There's a run there.
Who's that fielder? And that's 200 up for New Zealand.
Hey, nice. Straight to the field again. This guy's bowling some good areas.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, come and gone. And...
He's on the rope! Umpire! He literally was on the rope! You gotta call four for that. Wow, another controversial moment. That was four. How did he not call that for four? That's garbage. I think we'll run four here anyway. Man, if that directly hit, that was out. It's Still can't believe that was actually four, and I got screwed over.
If I have to run leg buys, I shall run leg buys. Oh no. Fuck! Mistakes were made! He was too far out, and he... Oh my word.
Yeah, that's a good shot. That's where you want to hit it. Just, No. Just run. Just one. Okay, run two now. No, don't run two! That's silly.
Damn, this task is a task and a half.
Waiting. Yeah, it's over for us. Hey, two overthrows. He could have just thrown it straight. Oh my god, the fielding there was horrible.
Hey.
That's a no ball, so we can hit it in the air. It would have been caught, but it's a no ball. Waiting. No run.
I think I'm just praying for the release of the sound of JT being all out.
Wait. Yes! Single.
The sooner JT gets all out, the less of a target I need to hit.
Wait.
Those shots are always risky, but...
Probably get two there. Yeah, good running.
18 overs gone.
Over. Same. Just finished the 18th. Back to spin, though. I feel like this is a bait. I'm just gonna go do that.
Nice.
Oh, it's in the air! It's safe. Oh dear.
Oh wow. The spin gets him, but just a dot ball. Oh no. Oh,
that's beaten him. That has beaten him. What a corker. What an absolute corker. Hit the crack in the pitch and it's just spun a mile. Beaten the outside edge and it's a dot ball. it was a corker. It was a peach of a delivery, as they'd say. 19 overs gone.
Nineteen gone.
Alright, well, you officially have 251 to win. I'm all out.
230 of a score at the moment. So a little bit of a chase.
That's S4. That's really disappointing.
Can Fank bring it home? Ooh. I wonder if you can get a LBW. Oh, fudge. No ball. Run, run, run! That's a leg bite. Pretty important match. Not over yet.
Oh, you gotta appeal that. That was plum.
So, You'll score 251.
250, exactly. 250.
Oh, 250. 15 to win off 30 overs. The trend continues. We've got two test matches coming up, which is literally an endurance thing. Okay. If there's one thing Fank is good at losing, it's wickets after the break.
Oh, that was out. I'd review that, Australia. That was going
hold
down.
Up. Oh, my word. This is scary.
Oh, I thought that was out.
Damn, why do my runners gotta be so slow? This is anxious. That's two.
Yeah, apparently I did. Yeah, I don't remember that, but all right, we got Mitchell on strike. Here's a chance for Australia.
There we go, a much needed four.
Yep, that's it.
So glad you can't break your stumps on the dive. Two there? No. That's two there. It might be three there. No. Not out. Okay. 22 overs gone. 9 for 249. So close. There's a run. Score's tied. So what happens to the tie?
Good question. Oh, it's a draw! Well, the game two is a draw, I guess. Holy shit. How many, wow. Fank all out for 250. The game's a draw. Series is still 1-0. Wow. That's something we didn't really discuss, hey? But I think it just has to be a draw.
That means the series can be tied, fudge. Wait, hang on. If the series is tied, does that mean...
I would suggest that you keep the championship because you're the holder of the So I have to win.
Because that's how it works. All I had to do was block it, block and run, and then that shit. Oh my word. Oh, damn.
All right. Test match selection now.
A good knock by Kush, though.
What was it? 22.3 U. Okay, I'm just going to write that
down. Oh, wow. For the content. Hey, if I win two, if I win the next two, even though I've retained it, we still play the fifth one for a result.
Yeah.
Because like, it, yeah. That sucks. Oh, damn. That was a throw. Okay. Look at that bowling lineup, fudge. Test time.
So if this actually happens in a men's one day international, it goes to a super over. I'm just looking up the rules.
Oh, yeah.
But there's nothing for test matches, though. Obviously, 2020s are also super.
I mean, like, nowadays they take it to a super over.
Yeah, super over.
Wait, has it always been like that? I'm pretty sure.
Since 2011, apparently.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on the Australia won the toss screen.
Damn, that sucked. I wonder if I want Mitchell down a pit, like, up the order so that I have...
I'd personally drop him after him losing the game for you. I'm joking.
He's my keeper, I can't.
Oh.
And I'm 3-for-3 in the tosses. Okay. Let me update the scoreboard. Okay.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, wait.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry, I'm a little bit behind, but I got that.
Wow.
Oh, it's noble.
Oh, what's this? What's this bowling?
Yeah, we're using the wire tactic.
There we go. Good six into the bleachers. Remember, if you take a catch in the stands, you can win a nice $500.
Oh, and it's doubled if you're Australian.
That's just the currency rate.
Yeah, currency. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, wow. That's high. That's past the field.
Well, you wouldn't believe it, but 37 off the first over.
No, I can believe it.
No, there's no spinner in this. Interesting.
Interesting, yeah.
Waiting! No run.
Fudge!
Get two there, get two.
What is it with me and the cordon bowls? Flipping Mackay.
Single, that's fine.
Get castles back on stroke. Wow, good throw from the boundary.
Oh, okay. Mistimed it, but got away with it.
Damn. Oh, wow. What the hell shot was that?
Oh, yeah, he literally fired, by the way.
Yeah.
Yep. He could have stopped there, he's just like, nah, I'm not. He just went straight through his legs. That's actually hilarious. All right,
my second over was so terrible.
Spinner's on now.
Oh, wow.
That's actually funny, though.
Run two. Run free.
He could have fielded it, he's just like, nah, I'll let it go through my legs.
Don't you just hate those types of fielders?
Nah, clearly he's a dual citizen, mate.
I mean, at the park on during the weekend, you hate those types of fielders. Like, come
yeah,
on,
true.
Put your body behind it.
Yeah, that's true.
And that's 50 for castles. That's his highest score so far this session.
No run! Fudge with cheese and pelicans. Yeah, shot. That's a glorious shot for six. Alright, three overs gone.
I think I'm three overs gone, yeah. My second over was so poor.
It's alright, it doesn't matter. It's a test match, mate.
I know.
Another no ball. Didn't put it away.
It's about having the runs on the board to apply pressure.
Oh, that almost hit wicket, but we're fine.
Oh, wow, that could actually be out. And he doesn't throw it to the other end. What a
50 up for Halliday.
No run. Straight to the fielder.
Get two there. Surely we get two. Yeah. Push it two, yeah. Easy.
Oh, wow. Goes past the keeper and it's six.
Beautiful.
I think at this rate, the role of Bremer is to... Down. Straight into the throat. Not good.
Four overs gone.
I think I'm ahead.
Easy two there. Alright, now they've actually put the fielders back now, so I can't really do stupid shots anymore.
My fields have been back for like forever. Oh, well, mix up! But it ends up being overthrows.
Oh no, the seagull! That's the first seagull that I've seen.
Rip Sammy. Oh, over.
Yeah, I think I got one ball left and one ball behind you. Nope, I got one more ball. Waiting! No run. Actually, no, there is a run. Over for us. There's three runs.
Damn.
Four runs make that. Oh my goodness. Four runs out of none. And that's over. The end of the fifth over. Good start. Australia a naught for 111.
Okay, well, it's not that bad.
What are you, 2 for 101?
2 for 101.
Yeah, let me update that on my stream as well.
We are in game 3. The series is currently 1-0. In the spot of a tie, the title.
I still can't
is...
believe that.
I can't. Do you know what will be even funnier?
What?
If there's another tie.
Mm. Alright. Ready when you are. Kay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Straight to the field.
Oh! That is a great catch, it has to be said. It has to be said, Halliday's on his way. Good innings though. Just after a break too, man. It's just crazy how it happens.
What is it with the wickets falling after a break?
I don't know.
Tends to be a pretty... Oh wow, that's to the fielder. And he dropped it! Wow. Remnick got dropped!
Wow, that's a big let off. New Zealand.
We take those.
Absolutely. Waiting, no run.
Over.
End of the sixth over.
And it's a no ball and it's not put away. But I guess for test it doesn't really matter. I was thinking about like if we, because I really want to see like more chases potentially.
Yeah.
You know.
Okay, so what you do is next year you just post what your scores are and I'll try and chase them down.
But I was thinking like if we were to expand, I would make it a 7-game series. And I would throw in an extra 10 over and a 30 over match.
Yeah. Has 30 been added to the leaderboard yet? Like, I'm guessing no. You don't need to.
Like, realistically, like...
He's a little bit. Yes, he's standing on the rope. That's what we. That's what we want to see. Seven overs gone. That's dropped. Well, he's dropped him.
Everyone's dropping. This is a Super Nintendo. What the hell shot was that? Did he literally just leave it?
Reverse sweep, mate.
I think he went to leave it. Can someone get a clip of that, please? Like, there's been so many clippable moments.
Dang. Dang! Double dang! He's on a hat-trick all of a sudden.
Low girl.
annoying.
Oh wow, looks like we're running for... The throw is in. Oh wow. Over. Overthrows though.
No ball. Oh, gotta put that away. That was a bad ball.
It would be funny if the remaining four matches were tied.
No, I don't think it would be funny.
It would be sad.
It would be more sad, I agree. But that's a no ball. Gotta put this one away, yes. Finally put a no ball away.
Oh, damn. Almost got caught up with covers. Only four, though. Oh, another drop. Two on the arm? Nah, just one. Wow. Australia field is in shambles. Oh wow, that's too square. But finds a gap.
Oh, come on. Run that. There we go. Hey, we get four. It should have been one, but we get four.
Nine over's gone.
Yeah, I think I'm on my 10th now. No ball.
And another no ball goes begging. Don't need to risk it with sixes.
No ball. Another no ball.
Just find the gaps. And that's 50 for Bremer.
Oh, well done, Bremer. Has to be. Nine overs gone, so I'm a little bit behind you. I've had so many no balls, I guess.
Oh, wow. That was so risky. That missed everything.
Ah, should have put that one away.
Felt like I could have ran that. Oh wow, swing and a miss. There's runs there. Lots of runs there.
Four. I got sucked into that shot. Should not have played it.
Ugh. And over. What felt like a pretty bad set of five overs has gone back to par.
Alright, I think that's... No, one more ball. Surely that gets it. Surely that gets it! Oh, it's not gonna get there. It's not even four. I'm gonna run four anyway. Alright, end of the 10th over. What are you, mate? Oh,
151 for two.
Alright. Five for 196.
Oh, wow. There's those collapses that, like, the one thing that's common. Huge innings collapses. But he's got runs on the board.
10 overs gone. Alright, ready when you are.
I think the one thing about your game is that you're able to maintain the run rate so well. Like, I'm not in trouble, but I'm playing really conservatively.
Alright. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go. But the thing about tests...
Well, that's what it is. It's a test. Yeah. I should not have ran! No! They were stupid! Absolutely stupid! As soon as I did it, Nah, I'm tilted now. I'm going for sixes. Stuff it.
Try to get as much runs on the board to apply pressure.
Stupid. Actually stupid. Should not have run that.
I don't know when the scoreboard pressure would start, but...
Should not have ran that. What was I thinking?
I quite like Malcolm.
I don't.
That goes all the way.
Over. 11 overs gone.
I love the leg glance way too much. I found it really hard to, in the earlier intro video, to, one on the arm. Thank goodness Bremner is such a fast beggar. Ooh, swing and a miss.
Shot. How is that not going for four? That's...
Just one.
No. Oh, that should be taken.
And then into the gap? That's... No, that's just two. Right. One on the arm?
I'm dropping Webb for the next game. He's gone. It's all his fault.
Shit, I should have ran one more. I easily could have ran one more. I think that's 100 partnership. Here come the spinners.
I think that's 100. It might be 100, or is it 50? Over. It's 50. All right.
Seagull count one.
Oh, should be fine. Should be fine.
The keeper wanted a piece of that.
Ah, dear.
The keeper wanted a piece of that too.
Seagull count should be the tiebreaker, yeah. But then you'd see us going for fours instead of sixes, because when you hit a six, you can't hit a seagull, so, you know.
Yeah. I mean, they do most sixes in the World Cup. It sucks.
Not anymore, though. They've changed that rule. Since the incident, we'll call it. It won't trigger any PST.
It makes sense in 2020, but not in 50 overs.
Yeah, they should just... Yeah, anyway.
What's the new rule now? Did they just remove
super
it?
Super over, yeah. Over. 13 overs gone.
No, I mean, like, there was a super over.
Yeah, super and over, that... and then they just... If it's a draw, they just keep playing until there's a winner.
Yeah.
He's... Dude, literally had one leg over the line, not called for a four. Like, what is this garbage?
Three?
Oh, that should be taken. That should be taken. Oh, he's dropped! The keeper's too slow to take it.
Damn. He is pretty slow, yeah. I was thinking, like, maybe we could invite other people.
Yeah, I think Weebs was keen for a tri-series. At some point.
Well, okay, the thing is, like, people pick up different teams, and then you play against that team for that series?
No, it's not normal. Yeah, it's just how... Yeah, it's just easier to hit the ball.
Two there. Just two.
Good catch in the crowd. Over. 14 overs gone.
The only problem with Malcolm is that he runs too slow. 14 gone. It's not normal. Not normal for the batsman to move that far up consistently. Like, some. Like, sometimes they charge. Actually, there's an actual red zone of how much you're allowed to take your stance now,
yes,
eh?
Yes, it's true. I.e. David Warner the other day.
They were talking about it in the women's game as well.
Yep. Now, Australia's looking pretty good for the women's. But, yeah, you've got to win the ones that actually matter, not the group stages.
True. But I think South Africa. New Zealand's been too inconsistent.
Mm.
But I don't know if that's 100. I think I was 54 on Malcolm.
Dude.
This should be 100 for Bremner.
That's 4. Good shot.
I don't know, actually.
Over. 15 overs gone. Alright.
Oh, wow. And it's 15 overs gone.
What are you on?
223.
I'm 8 for 308. Pretty bad.
We've got a bit of a partnership going here. For how much? 308. You've got the run rate going consistently.
If we survive to 20 overs, I would like a drinks break because I'm out of water. Alright, ready when you are.
You can go get a drink when you lose all your wickets.
Hey, no, my plan is to just get through the rest of the innings 8 down. That's the plan. Whether it happens or not is a different story.
True. So you're cursing thanks to have a collapse.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. That's 4, good shot. Man, we started off so well at 0 for 111. It's just gone downhill since then. 2 there. No, no, don't run 2 then.
Are you ever going to survive a... Do we bait it? Do we bait it? Nah.
Yeah, bait it. Go on.
I don't...
Hit it straight to the fielder. 9 down. Atkin is going for 96. Good innings.
Good innings.
How about Usman, man? He's averaging 100.
Damn.
At opening the batting. Crazy.
I don't think we've seen such a refined... Oh, well. Over. Bremner's trying to play that shot again.
16 overs gone. Yeah, get the single. Get the guy that can actually hit the ball on strike. Good idea.
Bremner is on 99.
99, you'd be nervous. You would be nervous.
Just one.
Let's just go for it. It's a no ball anyway. Let's go for it. Oh, it's 6 off the no ball. That brings up the 50.
And that's 100 for Bremner.
Good innings, spot.
Oh. But yeah, like, I was trying to get varied shots for the intro, but I just kept on playing leg glances. No, we had a few cover drives, a few straight drives. We were able to get some good variety.
Oh,
I was too lazy to.
No run! That is a good dive, and it saved me.
I was too lazy to get a thing of Australia in the test
outfit.
Yeah.
Run there. Thank you. Get the guy who can actually hit the ball on strike. That's the plan. That's four. Glorious shot to the boundary.
I think I'm like maybe 7 overs behind at this point. Oh damn. That's going for four. My OBS is putting me up. Oh wow. I almost chopped that onto the stumps. I don't know if there's like momentum or fatigue in this game.
Alright, well, you got 374 to win.
Oh, damn. It's still going hard.
373. Alright, I'm going to get... I'm going to get a drink and stuff like that.
I'll update it. But to be honest, it can all go after a collapse. Again, I hit a four and it signaled for buys. What fack? $374, he said? $373. I sort of wonder if I can save this file, because, like... they're not gonna allow it. I mean, it's on ZSNS anyway, it's not allowable. Because, like, this is good pace for, like, PR. That's Bremner gone. No, Malcolm gone. Caught by Atkins. All it takes is a collapse. And that was a really delayed. Skip Bremner on strike. Ugh. Remember, I've got a stream up too if you want to see my point of view. Fuck! Not wrong. You're not wrong. And... oh my word, this game. Like, it gets... the stupid thing is that it gets worse. Okay, 101. This could be a bit of... We've got good runners, we just need a... in a gap, and that's not gonna be. At least he gets a seagull, yes. The important seagull tiebreak. Oh wow. That was straight. Like, that's the thing about this game, is that you can just lose wickets so fast.
Okay, I'm back. Have you won yet, or what?
Good. Please, I'm not... Fudge! That was a risky run. Fuck. Currently, it is 6-6.
Oh, yeah. I'm not getting my hopes up too much.
I just lost 4 wickets.
Nah, you're fine. You've got this in the bag. It's... Didn't make enough runs, collapsed too much. Who do I drop? I guess I get rid of Webb. Webb's gotta go.
370 might be enough, actually. But I've got Cushion, the hero of the last match. But I think at this rate, this is probably take about 10 overs. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the chase.
Oh wow, Sportsbet have paid out Carlton to finish in the top 8. That's pretty funny.
Just one there. The Leg Lance Corridor still pretty free. Oh wow, that's a 6. He got on top of that. Problem is I don't have Remner in, so I probably can't run free consistently.
Over. 6 for 234.
I could have ran 2 there, but it's gone into the back. Brings up 374 to win. I wonder if an LBW is ever going to be given. One more? On the arm? It's really weird. My running should have been spot on. Like, my running hasn't been spot on. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! The guy got flunked on a no ball, so the crowd didn't react. He got absolutely flunked. He literally died.
His own fault for not wearing a helmet, to be honest.
They weren't really wearing helmets much back in the early 90s, eh?
That's true, yeah. Nowadays, it's just like...
Yeah. Come on. Is that one? That's just one. Oh, wow. Almost clipped it. Into the stumps. Oh wow. Such a slow ball. Renrat has gone to a crawl. straight to the bowler. Down the leg glance corridor for four. 23 overs gone. 317. Oof. Should I have a look at the field? Ooh. Oh well. Runs. Two runs there. Everyone's getting. But yeah, I'm. Like, my running is something I pride myself in. Being able to pick up runs and, like, just read when it's good. But I've had, like, three runouts so far this session. Just one. Sort of a shame covers go straight to. Oh wow. What were you doing playing that shot? What the hell was that shot? Saved a run. Is that down the front? Oh, fuck. Oh, that was a noble, so it didn't matter. Fuck. I love how I did all that and only scored one run. Oh, wow. From over, I thought. I'm actually glad I hit that into the ground. But.
Ah, you're cruising the victory, mate. What are you worried about? Do you want me to put you off? Hey, batter, 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 batter.
Oh, wow. Run to it. Nice throw. Gonna give me overthrows? No. No. Not gonna give me overthrows. Wait, is that 25? Yes, 25 overs. We have 340 for 6. And another partnership forming. Australia fell before 20 overs, so New Zealand. Is that three there? No, just two. One on the arm. One on the arm. And that's 50. Oh, wow. An edge, but. Wow, just going for that lazy six. Why not? It's a free run. if you know a bowler's gonna bowl a wide, it's a free run. 20 to 1.
Nah, if you're a true gamer, you would declare now.
Oh wow. End of a gap. I'll tell you what, I'll declare it free 73. No. I'm not gonna jinx myself because I'm gonna get to that. No, what's gonna happen? I'm gonna get to 372. And then we're gonna bowl an oval. Six to win. Oh, it's not enough. Oh, fudge. Free 73 is on the cards. Oh, wow. He actually ran it. Oh wow. that's funny. GG. And that's 374. Hang on, 374 was a target, right?
Yeah, I made 373. Alright, another test match, fantastic. Right, Webb is out. I'm dropping Webb, he's gone.
Declare.
Who's coming in?
Koosh again. Steadying the ship right and actually doing the job this time. But. Should have been 2-1, but it's currently tied. Second chase that we've had. Hey!
I mean, no, I can't. Okay, I'm ready. All right, let's win this race.
Okay, hang on. Gotta reset.
Hey, there we go. Haven't lost the toss yet. All right, so I must win both these games to win the trophy. That's a lot of pressure. I don't like it.
1 win for the trophy, but why be settled? Why settle for just a trophy?
No, that's what I mean. I have to win both of them.
No, me.
Win and draw. If there's another draw, I will give 10 subs to both channels. You heard it here first. Actually, no, 5 on each. But 10's probably a little bit too expensive. 5 on each. 10 total.
My subs are $549.99. So, yeah. If there's one theme been so far this match, is that JT has had the higher run rate.
Yeah.
Has it cost him a bit? Maybe.
Did it.
Let's give Kirshen a promotion.
Oh!
Nita at 9. Carmen at 10. Mitchell at 11. You know what they say about Tails? It never fails.
Yeah, the Sonic movie comes out next week. I'm excited.
Oh, true, yeah. Hang on. Okay, before we start, I'm going to go get a drink.
Sure. Who's your husband, Weasel Toby? Wait. Jim, no. It's not Jim. I need to know.
Okay. We're back.
Alright, we're back. Welcome back. I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wow. Why do you gotta go there
Knuckles,
first?
Yeah. Knuckles is pretty cool.
Go over ball. I love how I save it. Oh. There we go. Hopefully Makai can last a bit. Down the pitch. Oh, I just realized the difference between test match and ODI is they don't have a guy at long on or at mid on, and that probably makes a difference.
Probably. Oh, it's an over. Oh, puddle away. Oh no, could have been 45 off the over. Unbelievable.
I was able to put the noble away.
Dang.
I dropped 6, but this could be a 44 over. A 38 over.
32, unfortunately.
Over. Oh, hang on, I gotta update my scoreboard, rip.
Another no ball. Let's go.
Too bad they don't mean much.
Hey, it's a free hit. It's a free hit. I'll take any free hit.
True. I mean, like, it doesn't mean much in a test versus a 10 over a 20 over.
Yeah, but still, I'll take it, you know? They all add up.
I just realized we're going to be playing the 20 over game regardless of the result.
Yes.
How mucked up is that?
Yeah, sorry about that. I mean, I, if you want to forfeit the 20 game, 20 over game, I'm fine with that.
No. How's your timing?
Yeah, I got now. Should be fine. Hour and a half at tops, because it takes me 10 minutes to get there, but I've got to get changed and stuff.
So many clippable moments. Fudge! Fuck.
Over. Two overs done.
My word, Makai falling at the absolute worst of times.
I mean, is it ever a good time to get out? Like, seriously?
Yeah.
It's never a good time to get out.
Here comes the collapse. The keeper actually catches one.
Wow. Keepers doing stuff. Crazy. That's 50 up already. Good knock.
I still got castles. And they really want me to run.
It's like, run, do it, do it.
In fact, I should have. That wasn't four. Fudge.
Get I feel to, like I'm get being... To, get to, get to, yeah.
Oy.
Over. 3 overs gone.
I'm like 4 balls behind. 3 balls behind. I think my strategy at the moment is to go hard until castle gets out.
Yeah.
Try and keep the run rate aggressive.
Hey, we're gonna run six. That's amusing.
Wait, you actually ran six?
I ran back. Six. Yep.
Back. At least castles of a fat bastard.
Oh, seagull count.
At least castles of a fat bastard can run at least one. Oh, well. That should be out. Okay. Castles is out. Time to play a bit more conservatively.
Oh, it's 2-all and seagulls? Alright, 4 overs gone. So. So did you end up buying that bundle? For the game? Ah, oh, wow.
But I want to apologize. This could be a long day. Because, like, I'm already in. Fudge.
No run. Oh, what was. It could have easily just thrown it to the keeper.
My run rate is flippin' tanking. At least we're rotating the strike. That's the important thing.
No. So, I mean, it's a lot like baseball, but there's no bases. Think of, like, the two lines that you see are the bases, and you have to run between them both. It's, yeah, I it's over. The worst game to explain. All right, I'm 5 overs done.
The idea is to run back and forth the most times.
Pretty much. And if you hit it to the boundary, it's worth 4. If you hit it over the boundary, it's worth 6.
Okay. That's 5 overs for me.
What do you want?
3 for 83.
3 for 83. And I'm on 2 for 116.
Already 30 runs behind, but I mean, it worked last time. 116? 2. Basically, the idea is to bat cautiously, watch you collapse, and then just waltz to whatever target you set me. Huh. Oh, I started again.
Oh yeah, I'm ready, so 3, 2, 1, go.
Come on, find a boundary. Nice.
That shot. I've got to stop playing that shot.
Wow. Got the absolute toe of a bat. I don't know if Carmen can bet, but he can sure run.
Yeah, running's good.
Oh, wow. Nice swing there, Fink. Oh, my.
Get two. Nice.
Over.
I was thinking, like, you think 3 hours is enough? Because, like, we've gone for 3.5 hours at times.
Yeah, I know.
And recently? Fucking... Fucking hell. People can get distracted. Now my writing's gonna take a hit for a bit.
It's who there.
I always get distracted like the absolute worst times. Feels bad, man.
Over.
7 overs gone.
Oh no! Oh my word. An air ball and it covers behind. Oh my word.
Dang.
This is not good.
Oh, no, put away the no ball for flying goats in a Dutchman's outfit.
Ye old flying goats. I missed it.
Yeah, did you end up buying a goat? Actually, isn't there a team that's a goat in this game as well? Maybe I'm thinking.
I don't know, actually. Damn, straight to the short fielder.
Damn.
Over.
8 overs gone.
My run rate has taken a huge dive. Oh wow. And runs.
Shot. Surely that's 4 here.
And I 8 overs gone.
Yeah, some like 3 balls ahead of you, I think.
Yeah.
Waiting. Yes.
Oh, wow. Took a huge risky run there. That's the thing we know and love, getting runs like that.
Can't bowl there. That's 4. Over. Nine overs gone.
Oh wow, I thought it was stumps there. Into the corridor. Oh, not the corridor. I mean, if you can get baseball, like...
Cricket, yeah, I mean, it's one of those things that you can't learn, like, in one day. It's just too much. It's just too much.
It takes five.
Yeah, that's true. It would probably take you 5 days to learn. And honestly, by the time I explain it to you, you're just like, I don't ever want to watch this sport. It is a fun sport to watch. Oh my goodness, gotta put that away.
I guess depending on fun depends on what you like. If you like big hits and excitement, then T20 is like. But if you like just grueling battles of patience,
that's then 50 for someone.
Then the test format is.
Yeah, if you've got 5 days spare to watch cricket, then do that.
Or you can just watch your highlights.
That's true. That's true.
And miss every dot.
Alright, 10 overs gone. I will wait for you.
Am I really that far behind?
Yeah, you're like 4 or 5 balls behind, I reckon.
Over.
What are you on?
Okay, so I need to check something. Quickly. 5 for 139.
Thank you.
Yourself?
3 for 200.
I need a huge collapse in my favor.
Got 2 set batsmen on 57. Yeah, Connor's been pretty good except for that one game, which was my fault. While he's doing stuff, let's see if I can find those remixes. Can't believe Italy lost in the Euros. That's yeah. Ah, here they are.
Okay. Have you started yet?
No, I'm waiting for you still.
Sorry, okay.
You ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh no! That's fine. There we go. My controller disconnected. There we go.
Damn. That really sucks not making the boundary. The thing is, I can't go hard because I need a good partnership here. I can probably just go down the corridor. Oh, what? How? How?
How has that not hit the stumps? Wow, I've got to wave that one. That must have just missed it.
Oh my word. Oh my word, this is not what I want. Collapsing fast, collapsing hard.
It's fine, just a single. Shot.
Oh, fudge. Oh, well, his runs are feck. One on the arm? Nah. Oh my word, okay, runs on the other throat. Come on.
Oh, no run!
Nice.
Are you stupid enough to throw from there? You are! Hey! Overthrow, we'll take it.
Over.
Nothing like a good block.
12 overs gone.
12 overs gone.
Alright, we're back in sync now.
I gotta have a look at who. I wonder where all the gaps are.
What gaps? What gaps? Tell me where they are.
Like bye. Like bye.
Nah, that's a good shot. Get back.
Oh wow.
Oh, straight to the fielder. It was a glorious shot though.
Over.
13 overs gone.
Oh no. Ran out, Maynard, rip, and all collapsing.
Should be safe. It is. That's 100. Good innings.
Fuck! I ran Kush out.
Oh no.
Oh my fucking word. Ugh. That should be out. A physical field of air, yeah, that's out. That's it. Fuck. Oh my word. Ugh, that sucks.
Are you all out?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll stop here then.
Don't forget to declare for stats.
Oh yes, yeah, sure. Ended up at 3 for 292 after 14 overs. What were you? 174 all out.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's not good because you've been able to keep the run rate up, and I don't like that going into a 20 over. And I need to win that to defend.
So what do we say? Do I say that I won by 7 wickets? I think it just sounds better.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, no. X runs.
118.
It's still X runs. You only win by wickets if it's chased down.
All right, pressure's on now. Jeez, I'm a little bit nervous.
You just need to score what I do. To save this. To be honest, it should be tied though, but. Fact.
I mean, it should be. You're not wrong. Yeah. But anyway, it is what it is.
Yeah. To save the series.
Oh, yeah, so I should do declare, right? How do I do that? Declare. No, I want to declare. Yes, thank you. There we go. See, all of his time having Webb on my team was the issue. As soon as I drop him. Alright, so let's set up the 20 over.
I mean, JT's been going pretty well at 20 and over. And that's the one thing that's been super consistent.
There we go, that's how you do 20. I was trying to remember how. And then I didn't pick New Zealand as my opponent. Oh, good work, me. JT Menu Man happening right here. 20, thank you. No, I did it again! I did it again! Oh, no, the pressure's getting to me. I can't even menu.
I don't know what I want for this. Do I just drop castles?
Oh, that's a bit harsh. He's been one of your best players.
I mean, I do need boundaries. Boundaries are good. Do I promote Cooch? That's the question.
Oh, won all the tosses, let's go. Alright, ready when you are to.
Hang on, I'm just sorting out my order.
Yeah, no rush. Yeah, I could put game 5 over here now instead of on.
I think I want running. Honestly, don't know who to have.
Alright. I think this will work out well, because I don't think this game will take more than 40 minutes. Either way.
I'm going to have Mitchell up early.
Because of COVID, Garth, we didn't want to take the risk, so may as well do it now, you know.
Okay. I think putting John's of a team over Maynard is a bit risky, but I think I want running at the end.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And we lost the toss for the first time.
Hey, there we go. Finally happens.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
3, 2, 1, go. Alright, let's do it.
Nice and high in the air.
Motion hoy.
I sort of don't want to waste runs with Mackay, but I want to save Mackay for. I really want Castles out first drop, to be honest.
Where is he now? Oh, opening.
Yeah. Damn dot ball. I got underneath that one. Not good. It's imperative that I make as much as I can,
especially in the first few orders.
Yeah.
That's a great catch! How's he got that?
Music to my ears.
What a catch! I'm not even mad. That's just impressive.
Okay.
Connor, fine. The golden boy, out. At the end of this, we should do a player of the series. Maybe like on the day after, we can go through all the stats and
yeah.
Stuff.
Yeah.
No, I won't have time today. But
honestly, I'm probably putting Kush as my nominee, to be honest. He saved the inning, dropped.
It's not what Australia fans want to hear. Dropped chances already.
Dropped on the boundary. But whatever it is, it's creating dot balls.
He's got, dude. His foot was on the line again. Over. All right, 2 overs gone. All right, now the field's actually.
I'm currently a ball ahead.
Yep, yeah, we're stopping at 5 though. 5, 10, yeah. 15, 18, and then 20.
Oh, yeah.
It's a no-ball. Oh, you gotta put away the no-balls. Oh.
I haven't hit any no-balls yet. But. Castle's on 50.
Already? Wow. You wanted to put him in first drop?
No, I mean. I need Castle's bit first drop.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Like, losing Castle's first over Mackay.
Wow! That is garbage! He's literally on the fence. That's bullshit.
Damn.
Nah, this is rigged.
Three overs gone.
I think I'm a ball behind.
Ah, fudge. Oh, wow.
Ah, damn.
So risky.
Yeah, 3 overs gone. That's
oh,
six.
Wow.
Oh, you gotta call six ump. That's gone. That's hit the fence. Come on.
Mackay, first drop.
Sorry, get there.
I don't know why I didn't bother try hitting it down the ground. Okay, that's safe.
I always like the batting theme, like it feels like it's summer.
Oh no! Why? Four gone. Four overs gone.
Oh, that's a chance dropped. Go to the boundary instead. Yeah, I'm like a ball behind you, I reckon.
I think it's two balls behind me. I'm just going through them very quickly.
Over. Yeah, four overs gone. So we'll stop at stop at five. Wow, completely missed it. And so did the keeper. It's going to be boys. Hey. Three boys. We'll take it.
Where's the field?
100. I don't know. Wait, how was that out? Okay. Oh, it must have. Oh, well, accidental. It's a wicket, regardless. And that's a no ball. Oh my goodness, it's all happening. And that's 100 up.
How come you're getting no balls, Fudge? I'm jelly.
Should be safe, yeah.
Alright.
That's gonna go straight
to the wow, Castles is on 99.
99! Wow.
Probably my best five over score to date.
I think this is the last ball for me.
I think not in history, but...
Oh, seagull! Seagull count. Oh no, it must be another ball. Alright.
Damn. Yeah, it's so many no balls, and that's probably gonna...
Yep, straight to the fielder though, it's a wicket, and that's the end of the over. Wow.
Okay, what's the damage?
4 for 116 after 5.
123 for 2.
Oh, you're in a good position here.
I think it's even.
Nah, I'm 2 more wickets down and 7 behind.
Yeah, I've still got castles in. Which is... good and bad. Okay. Ready when you are.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here comes spinner.
Spinach. Good old spinners.
Oh, wow. Dot ball.
Meanwhile, 6. So I'm now 1 run behind.
I don't mind if he finds the, if he finds a boundary.
In the air, long time, that's 6, surely, yes it is!
Is that 1? Yeah, just 1.
I don't think anyone's there. That's another 6, beautiful!
I think it's just better hitting 1. Rather than... Oh wow. Another dot ball.
It's up to you. Thank you for subbing. Thanks for the good luck.
Straight to the fielder, Fudge.
That should be fine. That should be 4. Yeah, he's over the line anyway. Good.
And that's 100.
That's 100!
At least I got that single now. I can probably make up some ground that I lost that over.
Yes.
I would like a no ball. I love how the keeper's not being adventurous with castles. Literally not being adventurous one bit. There it is, and it's nothing.
No.
It goes to 4, though.
Still good. It's an extra ball and a 4. Take that every day. It's seagull again! Alright. I'm winning the seagull count. That's the most important thing.
That's the most important.
Even if I lose this game, I've won the seagull count.
Peter will have a word with you. murder of seagulls.
Hey, it's not my fault they were there. Oh, that should be out.
Oh,
air.
Wow.
Oh, safe! Was in the air a long time. Should have been caught.
Castle's caught and bowled.
Oh, that's a big wicket. Castle's gone. Wow, that's a huge wicket. I'm 7 overs gone.
Oh, fuck. Nice. I mean, if I'm hitting sixes, of course it'd be unassailable.
Oh, get that, yes! No ball and a six, that's what you want to see if you're an Australian fan. Extra ball and the six runs. And another one! Oh, I haven't put it away though. Oh, it's another no ball. Wow, that's 3 no balls in a row. This time I put it away for 6.
Oy.
That should be safe. Yep.
The runs are drying up.
Oh, didn't put it away. Get there.
8 overs gone.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a bit behind after.
Get one open.
What else do you want?
What day next week do you want?
I don't know.
Every day?
No. Are you sure you want every day? Hey, wait. Are you sure you want every day?
Get through this ball, boys. Oh, what a catch!
Over.
Alright. I can update it now, because thanks AFK. So, 8 overs gone.
Sorry, I had to break for a bit.
That's alright, I was updating it after 8 overs, since you were AFK.
Fudge. All these dot balls, they're gonna be the death of me. All the spinners.
Do, 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 do.
I quite like the rate I'm going at the moment. If I can be on like 230. I like that. That's 200 up.
Nice. Stop at 10 overs, by the way.
Hi. Down the ground, and for 4. Now, seriously, how many nobles have you had go your way?
I think that's 5 now for this.
It's runs again on the arm. Ran 4, nice.
Nosh.
9 overs gone.
That Richie Beno would be proud. 2-2-2. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Thought I got away with that.
Over.
9 overs gone.
Oh wow. I'm actually ahead of the over rate. Lol. Oh wow, that's in the air. That's out. That's fine. Decent knock. And the hero of the last few things. Oh, that's bad. That's in.
Ah! Dot ball. Should have put that away. Straight to the fielder again. 2 dot balls in a row.
I like the sound of that. Considering how many... Oh, wow, he almost got that. That's over.
Alright, I'm one ball behind you, so just wait. Straight to the fielder.
That was a decent 5-over spell for me.
Over. Alright, 10 overs gone. Australia are 6 for 239.
Oh.
4 for 228. Pretty close.
Pretty 11, close.
11 runs.
Mm-hmm.
So what were you again? 4 for 228, yeah?
Yeah. I think, having who I have right now, if I can survive this 5-over spell, the wickets in hand might be good towards the end.
Yeah, I've got Atkin and Power. They're both good batsmen, but after this, these are like my two like recognised batsmen. So, one of these gets out, could be in trouble. Ready to go when you are.
I think my batting options are fine. For the next two, I can't remember. Okay, go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Dot ball. Straight to the bowler.
Oh, you gotta be faster than that. That's a run out. Well.
No, just one. Just one. Up and over. Hello.
Hello and welcome. To speak to a real person, press 1.
Just one. Playing some Super International Cricket. Got a series with my mate, JT.
You can call me the Spin King. Oh, that's out. Wow, that was completely unnecessary. Oh, it's all falling apart.
New Zealand might be gaining the advantage and saving the series.
Over.
11 overs gone.
I think I'm a ball ahead.
Now, that's bullshit. That should not have been out.
Oh, wow. Appeal for a stumping, but safely in. Into the gap. 4 more. Any updates on how many down you are?
Plenty. Plenty.
Oh, wow. No appeal, but leg boys. Take every run we can. Oh, give nothing
maybe,
back.
Maybe? No.
2.
Wow, I didn't go to the boundary. That's upsetting.
Oh, no, fudge. Kirsch is out. 12 overs gone.
Oh, whoa, I almost got ran out. 12 overs gone. I'm like,
oh, seagull.
Hey! That makes it interesting.
Seagull!
2 in a row! Wow.
Oh, wow. That should be... Oh! No one on backward square. Oh, wow. That was so straight.
Should be safe. Oh, yes, he retakes the seagull lead. Yes. Hey. Just like that, we've had 3 seagull. Oh, my goodness. It's been so many seagulls in the last minute. another one! What is...
13 overs gone.
Oh my goodness. If you're a Seagull fan, look away.
Over.
13-0, yep.
Oh wow, get what there, a catch.
There. Yes.
What a catch. Ugh. Richie Nellen. No ball! Is that going to be put away? That's going to be put away. I'm batting New Zealand. This is a batting challenge. Fudge. And JT's batting a thing on his straight down. Rip Seagull. Oh wow.
That should be four, surely. That's got enough juice on it. Yes.
Take one.
I'm actually just not going to entertain
it. Going to make it? Cool. 300 up.
14 overs gone.
Oh, wow. Oh, over. Well, when did you get ahead of me in the over rate?
I blocked a couple that last over because they were going to bowl me otherwise. Because this batsman sucks.
I wonder if I've got the advantage. I don't know.
We'll find out after 15 overs.
Oh no! Oh, overthrows. Oh, fuck that. Dude was so slow. I should have ran.
Oh, it's a no ball.
Is that?
Nah, I missed it. Nobody there, surely. Yeah.
I'm just wondering if, the leg side corridor.
Four. Alright, we're getting some fours. Might need some sixes, though.
Two, and it's over. Malcolm is on 75.
Oh, wow. Well, I think that's over for me as well. Yep. Alright, 15 overs gone. All out for 303, so you win.
That's it.
So you didn't win the trophy, so I still have to hold on to that for another year.
Damn. Oh wow, that's it.
303. No, go back. What did I do? There we go. Think by 22 runs, we'll just say.